Hi, my name's Luke from Delphi Technologies. Today we're going to be doing a how-to video on how to replace an ignition coil on this BMW 3 Series. First off, let's open the bonnet. First things first, we need to gain access to the ignition coils. To do this, we need to remove the scuttle panel and then followed by the engine oil cap and the engine cover. Gently lift the engine cover and take care not to overstress the wires going across the engine bay. We can now release the locking clip and then remove the electrical harness. From there, we can then extract the ignition coil from the engine. Okay, so here's our new ignition coil from Delphi Technologies. We're gonna get it out of the box and get it fitted. So first, we're gonna place the ignition coil back into the engine block, ensuring that we centralize it over the top of the spark plug and pressing it firmly downwards to ensure it provides a good weather seal. We'll then take the electrical harness, place it back over the connector of the ignition coil, and then slowly push down the locking clip until you hear a firm click, and then the ignition coil is fitted. All we have to do now is replace the engine cover, oil cap, and scuttle panels, and then use a diagnostic tool to check and clear any fault codes. Thank you for watching. If you want to find out any more information, please follow Delphi Technologies on social media.